Good evening. Dinner for two, please. Oh, look, it's so nice, so clean.
Shh.
Rose, what do you think of this one? Hey, friendly, over here. This will be just fine, thanks. Please. It's my pleasure. Thank you. Thank you so much. You've been so wonderful.
Yeah, this is for you, a buck.
That won't be necessary, sir.
Oh, please, I insist. You're worth a buck. Now, isn't he? See? You are worth a buck. Thank you so much for your time and effort, sir. Just wait till I'm through with him. He's not gonna know where that shit or go blind.
Eddie, you've had your fun. Why do you have to do this?
What? Listen, Rose, someone dumps on me 5 pounds, I dump back 50, all right? I'm not through with that jack-off yet.
Okay, Eddie, if you're gonna spend the rest of the night trying to make this man miserable, I'm gonna go home.
What?
Yeah, I'm serious.
What are you talking about? We came here to have a nice dinner, and I'd like some respect from that man. That's all. You deserve some respect, too. I mean, we're paying just like everyone else in this fucking joint.
That's how you get respect?
People are such goddamn idiots.
I know they are. But what is the point of spending all your time and energy trying to get even with everybody that makes you angry?
Because it feels great, that's why. It feels fucking great, especially when there's an asshole.
And what is the point of every word that comes out of your mouth be a curse word?
Well, are you ready to order now, or?
Nah.
Yes, goddammit. I'm going to have the fucking poached salmon with the son of a bitching rice and a dirty bastard salad with a shitload of Roquefort dressing. Thank you. And who knows what this asshole wants?
I'll just take a fucking beer.
Thank you. That's all you're gonna have, a beer?
Yeah.
You must be starved.
Nah, I'm not starved.
Here you are.
Thank you. I'll just put this over here for now.
Poached salmon and rice pilaf.
Mm. Oh, this is beautiful. Isn't this beautiful, Eddie?
Yeah, that looks good. Real good.
See, you are hungry. Why didn't you order anything?
I couldn't pay for it. I mean, I can pay for that, and I can pay for this, but that's all, till payday. What's that for? What are you doing? I'm gonna hit the head.
Okay, I'll wait outside.
Oh, yeah?
I know that he was sort of rude to you. I know, but I don't think it's fair to prejudge people on how they look or how they're dressed. Don't you think? Hmm.